Hello, my name's Ian. I'm coming out of visual inspection on your vehicle. This is a passenger side front tyre. Tyre is in good condition. Screen on the VAC notes has a four and opposite side. The tyre front disc is in okay condition. The front brake pads roughly about 10 mil. So the pads are in green, disc in green, tyres in green. All your passenger side front suspension components all look to be all okay. Same as on the driver's side. Again, all looking all okay. Driver's side front tyre. Tyres in green on the VAC notes has a four and opposite side of the tyre. Front disc is in okay condition. The front brake pads are roughly on about 10 mil. The pads are in green, disc in green, the tyres in green on the help deck. Forward exhaust system is all looking all okay. All your transmission. Go back towards the rear of the vehicle. All your rear drive line, all your rear suspension is all looking all okay. This is the passenger side rear. Passenger rear tyres just below 5 mm slug tread. Again, no signs of fog, and obviously side tyres. So this tyre is in amber. Rear disc is in okay condition, your rear brake pads are roughly in about 8 mils, the pads are in green, disc in green, the tyres in amber. All the same as on the driver's rear, all the suspension is all good, tyres just below 5 mils, work threads, the tyres in amber. Rear disc is in okay condition, your rear brake pads are roughly in about 8 mils, the pads are in green, disc in green, the tyres in amber. Helps it. Okay, your service advisor will be with you shortly, thank you very much.